There must have been an incredible battle here. Galleon. How did it get inside this cavern? Falconet's in position.
Yeah.
Shit. The boom swung out too far to reach. Now to find out what the captain was hoarding. This gear is early 20th century.
Someone there.
What an incredible sight. Thank you.
You don't scare me! I know what you are!
They must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it. That should hold. Made it. To find my way out. Amazing. Is this a Pocketop court? That's a bit of progress. There. Hope this ladder isn't as rotten as it looks. Find a way out. The walls are porous. The oil must be seeping through. Here they come. Sholot, God of Death. I'll have to get over there. There's my way across. I'll have to time this right. That should hold. Now to get that other pendulum moving. Fire's out. Onto the altar. Stopped howling. Bit of a grim welcome. I'll have to watch my step. Obsidian blades, never dull. The gate's open. Now I'll just have to get over there. I need to find a way to climb that, or lower it somehow. The totem's arms are folded in. Yes, now for the other side. I think I might be able to climb this. That must be the temple I saw from the riverbanks. I must have arrived at the right time. It looks like the cultists were just here. Amazing. This must be where they perform rituals honoring the sun. I won't last long if I fall in the water. now to find a way out of here. Oh God, what is that smell? Is this supposed to be one of the beheaded gods of the underworld? The piranhas are feeding on the corpses. Got it to stay open. Now to get out of this horrid smelling place. Sounds like trouble. Ugh, smells like rotten eggs. Sulfur. The Ashiel are here as well.
Shit!
It's not far now. Just have to get up there.
Thank you.
A working Maya aqueduct. Might be able to climb up there. There we go. I'll need to move the raft to this section. I can probably move the raft somewhere useful. Well, I can't use that anymore. Should be able to get up higher now. (Clears throat)
Hey.